hey, man, the good news is that $1,300 of that money is yours to keep.